Hey, is this real?
You've been here all day long. I didn't write that song, but you've been here.
The more I look at y'all, the faster my heart is beating right now. So go ahead.
Well, tell us about your singing history and your background.
My granddad is a beautiful musician, and he was a singer back when he was in his heyday. And, you know, he taught me so many things in piano. And the thing is, he's the same person who taught Gabby Barrett how to sing.
Wow. Really? Oh, my gosh.
I've known Gabby since I was, like, 10.
Great.
Wow. 11? Yeah.
What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm singing Say Something.
Good deal.
Do it. Shake it out, baby. You got this. You got it.
Testing.
You're Gabby recommended. Gabby approved. You got a lot to live up to.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. Yeah. I'll be the one you want me to. And I'm feeling tough some more. It was over my head. I know nothing got hold. Please say something. I'm giving up on you. Yeah.
All right, Nate. It's funny because we sit here and tell people, you know, be careful with their runs, but your runs seem to really fit your style. It is very good. Massively excited about what you just showed.
Nate Walker.
Katy Perry.
Wow, something in the water in Pittsburgh.
Yeah.
Whatever that little church y'all singing in down there, I need to go. I need to get some of the spirit.
Woo. Why now?
You were anointed, my friend.
Anointed.
You were anointed. And I personally want to say, I think we all need to stand. Because you need to hear it from us all at the same time. One, two, three.
You're going to Hollywood!
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. All right?
You're a legend.
Nate.
You're a legend.
No. You will be a legend. All right?
Oh, wow. That's some big words.
Thank you.
Kill it,
great job. You're so amazing. Thank you for those words. I appreciate it.